Yeah, that must have really hurt.
Bloody loud.